So what's up, guys? I hope everyone is having a great and magnificent day. This is the second video of Halo for today. Like I said, I'll upload, and I may still upload the Destroy All Humans gameplay today, Chapter 1, plus an intro, obviously. Thank you again. Enjoy the gameplay.
The weather patterns here seem natural, not artificial. I wonder if the ring's environment systems are malfunctioning, or if the designers wanted the installation to have inclement weather.
This is Fireteam Zuna requesting immediate assistance from any UNSC forces. Does anyone copy? Over.
I didn't think there were any human forces left on this planet.
Cortana to Fireteam Zulu. I read you. Fireteam Zulu, this is Cortana. Hold position. We're on our way.
Roger that. Make it quick.
The weather patterns here seem natural, not artificial. I wonder if the ring's environment systems are malfunctioning. Or if the designer wanted to have input.
This is Fireteam Zuna requesting immediate assistance from any UNSC forces. Does anyone copy? Over.
Cortana to Fireteam Zulu. I read you. Fireteam Zulu, this is Cortana. Hold position. We're on our way.
Roger that. Make it quick.
Thank you.
if the designers wanted to do it.
Fireteam Zulu requesting immediate assistance from any UNSC forces. Does anyone copy? Over.
I didn't think there were any human forces left on this part of the ring.
Cortana to Fireteam Zulu. I read you. Fireteam Zulu, this is Cortana. Hold position. We're on our way.
Roger that. Make it quick.
Interesting. The weather patterns here seem natural, not artificial. I wonder if the ring's environment systems are malfunctioning, or if the designers wanted to escalate to the happening.
This is Fireteam Zulu requesting immediate assistance from any UNSC forces. Does anyone copy? Over.
I didn't think there were any human forces left on this part of the ring.
Cortana to Fireteam Zulu. I read you. Fireteam Zulu, this is Cortana. Hold position. We're on our way.
Roger that. Make it quick.
Thank you.
I think they all ran away.
What the?
the Covenant had eliminated all the Marine forces in this area.
Master Chief! No!
Yeah.
analyzing. This must be the control room. Subtle. The entrance to the control center is at the top of that pyramid structure. Bring me up there and I should be able to get us inside. Must be the control room. Subtle. The entrance to the control center is at the top of that pyramid structure. Bring me up there and I should be able to get us inside. Analyzing. This must be the control room. The entrance to the control center is at the top of that pyramid structure. Bring me up there and I should be able to get us inside. Analyzing. This must be the control room. Subtle. The entrance to the control center is at the top of that pyramid structure. Coming up there, I should be able to get us inside. Thank you. located at the top of the pyramid. Let's get up there. We should commandeer one of those ghosts. We're going to need the firepower.
Thank you.
This is it, Halo's control center. Terminal, try there.
You all right?
Never been better. You can't imagine the wealth of information. Knowledge, so much, so fast. It's glorious.
So, what sort of weapon is it?
What are you talking about?
Let's stay focused. Halo, how do we use it against the Covenant?
This ring isn't a cudgel, you barbarian. It's something else. Something much more important. The Covenant were right. This ring, it's Forerunner. Give me a second to access. Yes, the Forerunner built this place, what they called a fortress world, in order to... Wait. No, that can't be. Oh, those Covenant fools, they must have known, there must have been signs.
Slow down, you're losing me.
The Covenant found something, buried in this ring, something horrible, and now they're afraid.
Something buried?
The captain! We've got to stop the captain!
Keys?
What are we- weapons cache he's looking for. It's not really... We can't let him get inside.
I don't understand.
There's no time. Get out of here, find Keys, stop him. Before it's too late!
Alright, thank you guys. That'll be the end of the chapter. Thanks for all the love and support, and I hope you have a good day.